Hi everyone, Ray here again for West Coast Shaving's Daily Video Shave Series. Today I will be using Siliski soaps. This is a product based out of Pennsylvania, made by Andrew Siliski. His goal was to make a filler synthetic palm-free soap, and that's what he created. Today I'll be using his Appalachian forest scent. I'll be lathering with the West Coast Shaving 24mm synthetic brush with a ancient stone slate handle. Of course, using my go-to, the BlackBird. In there I have the Gillette Silver Blue Blade. And finishing off, I will be using Soap Commander's Integrity. It's an unscented balm. I didn't want to take away from the smell of the soap. So let's get started. So as soon as you actually open the tub, I can definitely smell the aroma of the woodsy smell. Definitely reminds me of being outside hiking through the forest. So it's a little, and as soon as you're going through, it kind of picks up more. Again, it's a little lighter when you first open up the tub, but then once you let it bloom, the scent kind of picks up a little bit more, and then as you actually lather, it just builds up more and more. So again, don't let just opening it kind of think it's, oh, okay, it's a little light. But again, once you kind of let it bloom and start lathering, the scent profile kind of builds up more and more. So that's a pleasant surprise for me. So I was like, oh, this is going to be a little light. I'm a big fan of woodsy scents. So then, and as I kind of just let it work into getting the lather going, again, it gets stronger and stronger. So again, just putting up that lather. And I'm using the West Coast Shaving 24mm Tuxedo Knot in their Ancient Stone Slate Handle. That's an updated version, one they came out with a little while ago. So I've used it a few times, big fan of it. Alright, so nice little lather on the brush. Let's take that excess soap from the container and seal it. Again, I'm taking my shower, getting ready to go out for the day. Again, like my morning shave routine. And this nice little ritual to start the day. So again, smelling it right off the bat with the soap, so definitely. It definitely speaks to the scent profile of a forest. I mean, if we got that woodsy scent. Oh, we'll have a nice good lather with it. So scent profile, again, I definitely, I'm feeling the scent, you know, big fan of the woods. So yeah, I give this 9 right there on the woods. Again, it started off a little light, but as you let it lather and build, it definitely builds up on there and it gets stronger. All right, so I got a nice good lather all over. And going back to the BlackBird, my go-to. And it's hard for me not to use it. It's one of my, again, the favorite of all my razors. Great audio feedback. And protection-wise, really, really great. Nice, easy slickness to it. So that-wise, I'd give that 9, 9.5. And just love that audio feedback from the BlackBird. And the BlackBird just cuts right through all that growth. nice easy glide protection with the soap. Big fan of that. Good. All right. Turn off. So first pass ready, nice and smooth. Yeah. Great protection off that soap. Big fan of that. Nice. So pass two. There you go. And where you have a good lather building quickly. A little tidbit about the soap. Again, it's filler free, synthetic free, palm free, which actually can lead to deforestation. Was the thing when I was reading up about it. But also they actually use non-cruelty silk. So that adds that great slickness that you get when you use the soap. So they kind of that nice, easy glide when I went through those passes earlier. Well, and it's because of that silk. A good, nice lather going. Lever pass two. All right. Again, easy, great protection and glide. Again, giving that a 9, 9.5. Here, singing with the Blackbird. Great glide to that. Nice and smooth. There we go. Again, just loving that audio feedback from a Blackbird. And I use it for the majority of the videos I've done for this. And I'd probably say I use this 90% of the time that they're in a week. So. Do change it up every once in a while, but it's hard to get away from it. Nice. There you go. Don't need to do any cleaning up. So I'm gonna finish off with Soap Commander's Integrity. Again, it's unscented, so I didn't want to take away from the scent of the soap. Let's put that in there. And get a nice little menthol, refreshing feel to that. Again, just didn't want to take away from any of the scent of the soap. So, good. Nice moisturizer for that. So in recap, today I use Siliski soaps, the Appalachian Forest scent. Performance wise, I give that a 9, 9.5 with a great glide and protection with it. So again, very smooth throughout the shave. Scent profile, 9, spot on with that. Again, it does remind me of being into the forest, going out. So again, there he kept a true and promise with that. I used the Tuxedo 24 millimeter knot West Coast shaving brush on a slate handle. Again, use my trusty Blackbird with a Gillette silver blue blade inside of that, and finished off with the Soap Commander Integrity unscented. Again, didn't want to take away from the smell the soap. So I hope you guys found this video helpful in the review of Siliski soaps. Again, I am a big fan of it. Again, in this scent, it definitely started off a little light and then built up as you bloomed and lathered. And again, the protection and glide with it is great. And again, I definitely felt nice and moisturized from it. So again, I think that's from that whole being a natural soap with no additional fillers and stuff like that. So definitely check it out on the West Coast Shaving website. And I'll see you guys in the next shave. Take care. Bye.